Look one, Terry.
There.
Oh, look one. I think you've got me. Pull it, son. Yeah. Hang on. Hang on a bit more. I don't think I'll get the extra section from. I've got the wrong angle. It's over there, look. Plastic's got some go in it. I think it's almost at those posts. Right, it's heading for Terry's line. It always rains here. It don't look all that big, does it? Oh no, I have to move that roller around a bit. Let's put the other roller out, I think. I know I brought two rollers or something.
You hooked up on my line.
Eh?
You hooked onto my line.
It was yours as well, was it? Sorry, mate. I can't get him under it. Looks like he's ready to land, doesn't he? All over the surface. Oh, still on yours? Yeah, still on it. Well, sorry, mate. I'm giving it a bit more stick than normal.
Sorry?
I'm giving this one a bit more stick than I normally do. The other one, that's a lift.
Well, I ain't gonna fish well out there.
Really pulling. I don't know we're pulling this hard. I'm pretty certain the top kids can take it. I'm just concerned about the rest of the pole, that's all. With carp, the harder you pull them, the harder they pull back, ain't it? Is it hooked in the right end? Have a lump. Come on, come on. Hooray for 4.5 feet of landing handle. That's a bit of a lump, that. Jesus! He's trying to break everything.
Damage
to touch its side. Right. Yeah,
damage
to its side. It's a bit of a lump, mate.